Hey guys. So anyways, today we have a haul of lippies. This one is Sana's and this one is Lucy's, but this one is also mine. So I'm just gonna try the Romand gloss, Glasting Color Gloss in the shade 03 Rose Finch. I've been waiting for this package for like literally decades, so yay. Super cute, typical like Romand packaging type situation. Here's our gloss. Let's see. Oh wow, so that's what it looks like. Oh, it's quite pigmented. Yeah, so I really like the applicator actually. I feel like it's better than the Tower 28 one because it's more like shaped to be like smoothly applied where it's not like exactly parallel. And then I'm not gonna actually unbox the custard mauve yet one, maybe when I get back from shopping, because I just put on the gloss. So bye. Lost my keys, but actually I locked myself out of the car and then I started crying and then I called my parents and they were like, WTF, how'd you lock yourself out of your car? And I was like, I don't know. And then my dad had to come pick me up, but I got a sweet potato bread from Paris Baguette.
I'm feeling empty.
Hi guys, we made it to Manuel. We're getting matchas and I don't know what to eat.
It's like a 0.5. Just for it.
We got our food.
Oh my god. Guys, our food is
this here. Scrumptious, guys.
Mm-hmm. This is the tomato and avocado food.
I got the shroom. What'd you get?
A bay.